How long does it take to defrost your Tesla with 2 inches of snow at 29 degrees? Well, this video took me about 17 minutes to make, and you can see the melting of the snow right there, and it's still continuing the snow, and then the breakup. And by that time, I kind of just wanted to take a look at the car, see where it was at, and then just see if the windshield wipers would do the rest to get it cleaned and ready to go. Pretty cool.